All right, welcome back, guys. It's episode 19. I can't believe we finally died. I guess it had to happen sooner or later, right? Okay, here we go. He's a marksman, hunter, dark destroyer, epic, the inscrutable. Got him. Oh, nice. I got a level. Sweet. Come on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dude, did he just hit me in Elven Rage? You punk ass bitch.
Not as big as they say, you. Not nearly. Spent it a bit and all I got some gold mail.
Whoa, that was fucking.
Speak language, dear. Speak blood, dear. Speak guts. If I don't reckon you'll be waiting when I rip your throat out off after the weapon.
Get it. Oh, I gotta shame him. Okay. What's closest? This. Come on, come. Really? Really? Guys, come on. What is that? Are you joking? There we go. Oops, wrong button. Okay, let's Oh, Jesus, there's two in this tunnel system. Which is right behind me? Right here. Okay, let's do that one first, since it seems to be the closest. Hey guys, what's up? Wait. Hey, Grog. And let's get this one.
Another fine garment thoughtlessly cast away. Who in Mordor would wear such a thing in days like these?
Why? Why do I have a feeling this isn't the right way? There we go. Let me go ahead and get my might up real quick. Tink. There we go. See? This one wasn't hard. I mean, I guess getting here for some people may be hard, but like finding it wasn't.
Effect of the Herodrine. Interesting.
Few find their way this far north, and for that, your nation should be grateful.
I'm on him!
Why leave the defense of your walls to chance?
It isn't about chance. It's about unity. Everyone's names are mixed together, and everyone takes a turn on the wall.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Let's hit this monument. I don't know what this is, but we're doing it.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
All right. Tink. More elf shot needed, huh? I can do that. Poisonous feral assassin. Oh, I think I can Let me go get some elf shot real quick. What a crappy second jump. Tink. Go, go. Oh, what is this? Gotcha. Yeah, recruit. Nice. Got anyone you want. Okay. Oh, he's the first person I haven't been able to send off as a spy. Okay. That's close. Let's go to this.
These outposts are a constant nuisance. All the more reason to clear them out.
Agree. Okay. Let's hit this door.
This was intended to hang. Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here.
Fast travel here. Oops, nope. Let's go. Where am I? Here. Oh, Tink.
All alone.
All right, there's the two.
Over here, yeah.
Yes, I is.
Well, I'll get my hands on you. Things are gonna get very loud, very fast. Look,
the right. Really, why can't I get up there? Hey, buddy. What's up? Okay. There's a monument. A bad guy. Some questy quests. Oh yeah, I gotta go do that. Okay, so we'll do that and then make our... Yeah. Go up here. Excuse me. Pardon me. My bad. Be happy I didn't kill you. Oh, no, well. Ooh, did I get a barrel? No, a scroll. I was in a barrel.
Did you ever travel to the Southern Lands? There is little there that interests me, and few who go there return.
Oh, nice. Did he just kill his buddy for me? Oh, okay, so below. Hang on, hang on. No, it's behind me. It's got to be up on one of these ledges. Oh, hang on. I am bleeding a bit. There it is.
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarves. But most of all, he hated the elves, who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place, and it will not be restored to the vision of its makers. It will become something new.
Oh, there it is. Come on there. There we go.
wishes to remake the world in his own image.
His image will be wiped away from Middle-earth when all is done.
Fast travel here. I'll work my way down. That nice. Let's get this one. Okay. Let's get this artifact. Give me your loot. Okay. There's another artifact over here.
Wargs.
Way over here.
They don't range in the Mordor.
Even a pack of wargs would find survival here difficult.
But that alarm is like way back there, guys. You realize that, right? Yeah, like they don't even know I'm here. Okay, well they do now. Hey guys. Somebody's throwing something at me. That looks like this would be the best place for me to.
I fashioned these lamps and gave them to the dwarves of Moria.
And they've traveled very far indeed. But in whose hands?
Oh. Now can I go? Thank you. Oh, well, that was easier than I thought.
I don't know if the future is written or unwritten. My mind could travel up and down these paths, and they were like memories. But like memory.
Are these not the same dangers as the Palantir, the Hydea?
There is a risk in all these things, but wars are not won by the cautious.
Nani Kyr Galar!
Alright, let's see if I can. Can I? Alright, well, I guess that's fitting. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.